River Valley.
At the border between Malaysia and Thailand. Well, actually between Thailand and Malaysia, because we're going from Thailand to Malaysia. We've just checked out the bikes. We didn't even get a stamp in the passport.
We did.
We did? Oh, it's that way. You sure? Yeah, no, of course. I wonder if that takes minutes at least. It's got to be seconds. And now we're going to Malaysia. We are currently trying to cross the border from Thailand into Malaysia. Thailand side was boom, 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 everything done. Thank you very much, off you go. We arrive at the Malaysia side and we give our passports, and within 10 seconds we both have a 90-day entry stamp, no problem. Then we get to the police and they say, no, we have to do the kind of not customs. You're thinking, yeah, okay. And then they want a copy of this, they want a copy of that, they want a copy of insurance, they want a copy of that, and that's like, all we need is for you to go, boom, on the carnet, take off the bottom bit, done. No, I need copy, okay, make the copy. Oh, I can't make the copy. So you have just bought a can of Coke in Malaysia?
Yes.
I'm supposed the can is warm.
Lasting youthfulness.
Yeah.
Which, as you can see in the wrinkles, doesn't work because I've drank plenty of the stuff.
Now, to cool the drink, they give you what?
A bag of ice and a straw.
So you pour the Coke in the bag.
Exactly. Pop. I'm not quite sure how that's going to work yet, but I'm sure it's going to be messy.
Actually, yeah, fine. Now let's have the bags. Brilliant.
Now you can zip it up and you can have your Coke while you ride on the bike. Have your Coke while you ride on the bike.